Fabricam, a furniture store chain, wants to collaborate with Contoso, a data analytics firm, to create a targeted advertising campaign. Both collaborators are concerned about sharing their private data. Confidential Clean Rooms can make this possible with privacy-enhanced data collaboration. First, Fabricam sets up a collaboration and invites Contoso to it. Then, Fabricam proposes a tamper-resistant contract that contains the constraints, like application workload, encryption settings, and storage-related details of each data source. Plus, details about where the encrypted output insights from the clean room will be received. Now that the contract and queries are proposed, both collaborators agree on them, upload their respective keys with the key release policy to their key vaults, and deploy the clean room to generate insights. They can also obtain a tamper-resistant trail of events for audit purposes. To show the clean room in action, we already have a clean room configured, and we are going to run an approved query that matches users from both collaborators to generate target audience. Fabricam has a query approved by Contoso with document ID 101. You can see that the query is in the accepted state. Fabricam makes a call to run the query in the clean room, and you can see that the query is run successfully and the output is encrypted and stored as a CSV file in blob storage, which Fabricam alone can decrypt. Fabricam then downloads and decrypts the encrypted output to their local computer. Now, Fabricam got the IDs for campaign targeting without accessing private data of Contoso. Fabricam has another query with document ID 103, which is not approved by Contoso, as it's trying to access private information from Contoso. When Fabricam tries to run this query, it errors out with the message that it has not been approved by all collaborators.